New emojis. Emojis are cartoon images of faces, objects, and symbols. People use them in messages and computers and smartphones. Computer programmers invented emojis in 1999. Originally, they were few options and little variety. Now, there are more than 2,900 emojis. Every year, new emojis are introduced on World Emoji Day, which falls on July 17th. This year, 60 new emojis were added to smartphones. This year's emojis were very meaningful. Many of them celebrate disabled people. For example, there are now emojis of guide dogs and people in wheelchairs. Also, people can choose different genders and skin colors for their emojis. That way, they can send images that look like themselves. In addition, there are many new animals emojis, including the orangutan, the skunk, and the sloth. Also, people can send new funny objects, such as ice cubes and yo-yos. With these images, online conversations will become more interesting.